Hi guys! Welcome to my channel and as promised, may makakasama ho tayo for today for this episode na isang TV personality, news and current affairs personality ng GMA Regional TV Davao. Alright?
Yes, Tech, kinikabahin sa pagpaligon sa seguridad sa Davao City human sa pagpamomba sa Indanan, Sulu, aron usab nga mapakgang ang pagpangatak.
Arestado ang kanhi police officer nga dunay kasong rape sa Compostela Valley Province. Ani ang report ni John D. Esteban, exclusive.
Si Karin nabutang sa awol status ni atong Hulyo ning tuiga ug na-dismiss sa serbisyo ni atong Agosto 30. Uwahing na-assign si Karin sa Regional Personnel Holding and Accounting Unit.
Ang pinaka-special sa ilahang menu din he is ang lolot. Ang lolot, pasabot, it's a native way of cooking food gamit ang bamboo. So, karon kasagaran ang ilahang ginagamit is one of the main ingredients kay ang manok. Pero karon ang gamit nila is isda o shrimp. So, kinitawag ani lolot nga nono o lolot nga isda.
At eto na nga mga kapuso. Isang kapuso ng GMA Regional TV, walang iba, John D. Esteban. Hi, John.
Hi.
Good evening.
Hello, good evening, everyone.
Yes.
Good evening. Hi, subscribers.
So, first, I would like to say thank you for this opportunity na binigay mo sa akin.
My honor.
Oh, my honor too. Anyway, so, John, how are you?
I'm good. It's actually my day off today, so okay lang. May travel kami tomorrow for a special assignment for 1 minute.
So, sa mga na-experience mo dyan sa field, and of course, mga unforgettable experiences, isa akong manunood sa isang television. So, I am really interested about what's inside sa iyong bag.
Okay.
So right now, the main purpose of this interview is magbabag-rate tayo. Are you ready?
Okay.
Oh, did you prepare your bag?
Nag-prepare ba na ako? I don't know.
Okay pa siya. Okay. Sige, okay.
I think so.
Let us have your bag now.
Okay. Here's my bag.
Yes.
Celine.
How much is this?
Secret.
Okay.
Baratuhon lang.
So, yes. First.
Okay.
Oh, I have to guess first.
Sige.
Okay. Okay. The challenge now is I have to guess at least 5 things inside yung bag.
Okay. Sige.
Okay. So, let us put this here.
Okay.
So, hello guys. Nasa frame pa ba tayo? Nasa frame pa tayo. Okay, first, gamit ng isang TV reporter, si Agoy. Si. Nagsisimula sa letter C. Si Charger.
Naa.
So, kindly get the charger.
A charger, okay.
Oh?
It's here.
Charger.
Actually, it's a cord lang.
Okay.
Cord. It's
charging. Sige. Next. At least 5.
Ilalabas talaga.
Ilalabas talaga? Okay, that, yes, yes.
Set
ilalabas
aside
talaga. Set aside mo lang.
Okay.
Sige.
Okay, here.
Next, ATM card.
ATM. It's inside my wallet.
Oh, wallet. Sige. ATM card.
I have 3 ATM.
Wow!
May sunod.
Walang laman, walang sunod.
Metro bag, UCTV. Oh, promoting. Yes, I have.
Ito
na lang.
Okay, sige. The pin. Kindly protect the pin. Because the pin is the key to success. Okay.
Okay.
See you next.
Next.
Bullpen.
Bullpen.
Bullpen. Of course, you conduct interviews.
Yes.
You write. You take notes. Yeah, very
here.
Good.
Here.
Oh, that's expensive,
so
I think.
The
79
next...
pesos?
50.
Okay.
I guess the next question would be notebook.
Notebook.
Wow.
Okay. Notebook. May notebook.
Siyempre.
Okay, notebook. Yes.
Here.
Oh.
Cute lang siya.
Kindly read what's in the cover. Kappa? Oh,
no.
Go Kappa! Why sirado? Oh, Go Kappa! Go Kappa! No. Go Kappa!
Okay.
Go.
Ito yung ano...
Digong statement. Ah, okay.
This was my
Ooh.
My outline or the list of stories that I have to get for
can
the day.
Can I show to my subscribers?
Ano, pangit ko ang gagi. So this was the list
teachers,
of my stories.
K-Hike, PWD as employees. Oh, you're...
Grabe siya.
Okay, next.
Sige.
Tinignan lang ko talaga na ng laman, no?
Ah!
Cheating. Okay,
cheating.
The last one.
Nagawa dito sa frame.
Not sa frame. Dapat sa frame. Relax ba yung mga kapuso, no?
Okay.
So next,
Tissue. Wala. Pawisin mo ko.
Ay, okay. Pawisin.
Pawisin.
Ang dami tissue na.
Pawisin kasi ako.
Shoutout nga pala sa Kleenex. So baka mag-sponsor na may kayo.
Hi! So pag...
Can I have one?
Hindi ako...
Can I have one?
Hindi ako gumagamit ng handkerchief.
Oh, why?
Kasi mawawala.
Oh.
So, instead of handkerchief, tissue na lang.
Okay, thank you. Naka-avail pa ko ng isa.
Okay, go.
That's the purpose talaga. I want to avail for.
Okay.
Now, of course, you continue what's inside in your bag.
Ayun, isa-isa na.
Okay, isa-isa na.
Sige.
Isa-isa.
Aside from the tissue, I also have wipes.
Sorry, for wipes.
It's okay. I have wipes. Facial cleansing wipes.
From W. Kung kailang muna. Walang
bayad.
Removal
nung... tawag dito, makeup.
Yes, thank you. Sorry.
Ginagamit ko din siya pag na ano yung
shoes. Ko. Yes.
Ginagamit.
Next time you can buy shoe cover.
Shoe cover. Oh. Okay, thank you for the advice. Then of course, hindi mawawala yung
may
power bank.
Ba yan?
No.
Power bank. Yes, power bank. Aside from notebooks, ballpen,
power bank.
Magkano ito diyan?
2,000.
2,000 pesos? You know, before I bought a power bank worth 800 pesos. So, this is, you know, good quality of quality.
Kasi malalaman mo daw yung ano, good quality,
if
mabigat. Kasi ano yung tawag din na
mabigat ka.
So good quality.
Quality.
Ah, so pag mabigat daw, hindi yung baterya ng ginamit,
ang baterya. Mm.
Oo.
Oh, okay.
Pero yun lang.
Heavier
yun,
one.
Yes, yung so, mabigat sa bag.
Correct.
So your bag should be ano.
Pero ilang oras to kaya bago ma-lowbat?
I'm not sure ah, but makaka-full charge siya ng 4 times.
Whoa!
4 times.
Okay, sige. Next!
Next!
Yeah. Ano yan?
Lalagyan ng external...
folding bed?
Hindi.
External folding bed?
External. Tapos my flash drive. And dito ko nilalagay din yung earphones.
Ay, okay.
Here's my...
what is this?
External. Siyempre, dala-dala ko to just in case may, for example, the PNP, if they have operation, the CIBG, the NDI, pag magta-transfer, may video sila na i-share sa amin. Mm-hmm. So, siyempre, alam ko naman, mag-transfer agad sa... So, I have a device.
Yes.
So, ito. External.
How much is this?
This one,
where did you buy this one?
It's 3,000.
3,000? Go up.
Wait, tapos I have here speakers,
earphones.
I mean earphones. So syempre pag nagre-research ka and you want to ano the video
to listen of course. Yeah.
Para dili ka makasama sa bag.
Yes.
Okay. The next one is I have here
flash drives.
Whoa.
What's the purpose of that?
Ato yun, same. Transfer of files, for example, may hihingin ako na files.
Okay.
Pictures for my news.
Naka-organize so, na ang gamit mo, ha?
Yes,
in all
of
fairness.
Of course! Okay.
May usap pa tayo, mag-grade tayo ngayon.
Sabi mo, interview lang ng...
I interview, that's why. It's a surprise, though.
Okay. And I have actually 3 phones. As in isa. I have actually 3 phones.
Okay.
So...
What brand is this? Samsung.
And one is Sony.
Sony! I love Sony talaga.
Yes. Maganda yung quality
yes,
ng video.
Correct.
And pictures.
That's why I'm planning to buy Sony. Baka naman Sony, maawa na pa kayo sa akin.
Kaya nga. Commercial?
Oh.
And the other one is Huawei.
Huawei. Oh, how much is that? 40 plus?
Ay!
The new one?
Okay.
Yes.
So
may... ibababa tayo dyan.
Perfume.
Do you really love perfumes? Like,
not really.
Every day, nagalagay ka talaga ng perfume?
Yes, every day. Kasi okay. Mahirap naman mabaho sa field.
Okay,
diba?
I understand.
Kasi pag nasa field ka, syempre pag sunny day, mm-hmm. diba? So mainit, mm-hmm. so mangangamoy ka.
Okay.
So you have to always bring
perfume.
Pero I advise na yung maliliit, so, niregalo ito ni Super Chucky. Chucky Bayer.
Baka naman. Baka naman, Chucky Bayer. Are you watching? Comment down below.
So yun.
Okay, perfume.
Next is eyeglasses.
Eyeglasses. Whoa.
So eyeglasses, kasi pag mainit, you have to protect your eyes from the heat of the sun.
Pero hindi ma-ano dyan, yung grado na yung mata.
Hindi naman.
Okay.
I don't wear this often.
Of why?
Pag talagang hindi na kaya ng mata ko, kasi nasisira. Oh. Sabi daw masisira.
Okay. So, you stick with...
Tapos nagkakaroon ng mark dito yung ilong ko.
Mm.
So, yun. May sunglasses. And I also have with me yung ano...
Swish!
It's breath spray. That's breath spray.
Breathless.
Breath spray.
Thank you.
Kasi, for example...
Where did you buy this one?
Marami
sa
Watsons.
Watsons, comment down below.
Yes, breath spray.
Thank you. So, spray.
Okay.
You want to avail? Okay. Okay. Open your mouth. Come on, mga subscribers. Okay.
So, lipstick.
Lipstick. Okay.
Hindi mawawala.
Pero wala kang makeup kit.
I have.
Okay.
Pero it's a separate lot.
Okay, sige.
Kasi,
dinala mo ngayon.
I actually...
Ay, okay. Later on.
Okay, later.
Wow, amazing. Sample?
Okay.
Yeah, thank you.
So, I love red lipstick.
Parang, but what is your favorite color?
My favorite color nung bata is yellow. Pero ngayon wala na.
Wala.
I love earth colors. I love brown,
tangerine,
gray, neutral.
May malang talaga tangerine.
Neutral.
Neon colors.
Neutral colors. Gray, brown, black. So meron din naman na
color. Oh.
But it's like pink color.
Pink color.
Pero pag wala ako masyadong makeup, nag-red lipstick lang.
Red. Okay.
Pag medyo ano ako ng makeup, it's light lang na lipstick.
Okay.
Next one is floss. I have with me floss.
Ooh. So, you really know
floss. Kasi pa wala ng time pag
toothbrush
ka. Tapos you have to clean talaga that. In between your teeth. Yes,
maliit lang.
In between your teeth.
Thank you. So,
meron pa ba?
Floss na sa bag ko ng isang TV reporter.
Hair freshener.
Ah, alam ko. Kasi, like for example, maaabutan ka the following day. So, of course, I understand, hindi talaga ka naliligo dyan, Dayan.
Wow, grabe siya. Hindi, pag, ano yan siya? Pag mainit na, syempre yung
buhok
ko, nangangamoy araw.
Ah, okay.
So, we have to...
Spray.
Next, do I have...
Oh. Alam ko na, may pera po sa loob ng isang bag, of course. Bakit naka-separate yan sa wallet?
Maliit lang. Allowance namin yung tomorrow sa travel.
Ay, okay. Sige.
So, tsaka yung wallet.
Okay.
So, that's inside my bag.
Okay. So, thank you so much. Among the items inside,
okay.
What's
ang
pinaka-paborito mo? And of course, ang list na yung pinaka-importante.
Pinaka-favorite? Cellphone.
Why?
No, you cannot go to field without cell
phone. It's really a need right now.
Kasi, how are you going to contact
correct.
Them?
Correct. I agree.
The interviewers, or the interviewees.
Yes, I agree.
So, you have cell phones.
And the least important?
Least important... I think it's the floss.
Floss. Okay.
The floss. Yes.
All right. Thank you so much for,
yay!
Of course, cluttering your things. So,
yes.
Mag-declutter na tayo ngayon.
Okay.
All right. Thank you so much, Jan, for the time
yes,
and
yes.
of course, sa patience, no, na ibinigay mo sa ating episode for today. But before mm-hmm. I let you go, kindly promote your programs
yes.
and of course your social media accounts. Go, Jan.
Okay. To everyone, please watch One Mindanao every 5 p.m. sa GMA Regional TV. In Davao, it's Channel 5 and I don't have the list of channels sa different places in Mindanao.
Yes.
But you can check that on GMA Davao Facebook page. We also have a Facebook page, Sa One Mindanao. You can check that out also for news updates and information. And of course, for my personal account, I also have, you can follow me at John D. Esteban. The John D, the spelling is J-A-N-D-I-I. It's double I, then Esteban. And I also have a Facebook page. It's still John D. Esteban, but it's only a single I. It's a single I. So you can follow me on both on my personal account and on my Facebook public Facebook page. And of course, as what I've said, you can also follow me on Instagram. It's at John Dayan, double I pa rin. Thank you, mga kapuso. Thank you, Super Ricky, sa pag-invite.
Yeah,
of course, very relevant topics ang...
thank you!
Yes,
thank
very you. Relevant thank topics you. Ang gina-produce ni Super Ricky. It's Ricky Banggat. So, please subscribe sa YouTube channel of Ricky Banggat. It's Ricky Banggat. You just have to search Ricky Banggat. It's double K.
Yes, thank you so much, Jan. And of course,
thank you, Super Rick.
Kita kits, mga kapuso, sa ating next episode. Dito pa rin sa ating YouTube channel. Good day. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.